Actually, there's no shine.
Gotcha.
I don't want any shine. I don't want any shine on the eliminated competitors. I want them to feel at home. I want them to feel nice. Okay. Make sure, if you can tell someone that I need comfy couches.
Absolutely.
Thank you. Okay, you can run it on. Hi, can I help you?
Ms. Early today on WWE.com, we broke the news that you'll be facing Ryback and Big Show in a triple threat match for the Intercontinental Championship at Battleground. Want to get some comments?
Oh, you want to comment? My lawyers are doing their jobs. My team, my brand is doing what they need to do. I have a lawyer, I have an agent, I have a manager, and they're all making this brand become the biggest brand in the WWE. Why do you think I'm here on Tough Enough? Why? Because I have my own show on the award-winning WWE Network, Tough Talk. It's where the eliminated competitors are going to come there and they are going to be asked the hard-hitting questions. They're going to be asked why they are eliminated, and it's going to be absolutely amazing. And not only that, why am I in the Intercontinental Championship match? You know why? Because the president of WWE Studios isn't calling Ryback, and if he is calling Ryback, he's going, hey Ryback, where's The Miz? Do you know where he's at? Do you think he's calling The Big Show? Absolutely not. Marine Four over Vendetta, all day, every day. I am what a champion looks like. Who's the A-list? I am. I need to go. I'll see you around. You look great.